Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. It's the 18th of June 2020. I'm just on the way to pick up Charlie off Woodside. I'm just leaving Beech Road here in Madeley. The way we're looking now takes you towards Woodside and Madeley. But if I spin round this way, takes you round, takes you down to Ironbridge and Coalbrookdale and Hodgebar and bloody blah. So anyway, we're going up here. This path runs up the side of the allotments, which are known as the Woodside allotments, which are just there. And you got Beech's Spinney, which is behind these trees. Right, okay. Let's go. Plenty of rain today here in Telford. You have to excuse me if it's a bit dark wandering under these trees. Don't know if you can see it, but through the trees there, there's a building there to the left, which is Beech Spinney. I think it's a care home for people with special needs, and I'm not 100% sure. But to the right hand side of me here, that's where the allotments are. This is the path where we normally see the squirrels, but they must be hiding and keeping dry today, because there ain't none about. Not sure where I'm going. Well, I know where I'm going. I'm going to pick Charlie up, but I'm not sure where we're going for a walk, I mean. There you go. That's where we've just walked up. We've had quite a lot of rain over the last few days. And it's rained most of the day here in Telford. Right, this is the allotment car park. And just down there is the gateway into the allotments. But we're going left here. I brought the GoPro 7 out with me today for a walk. I haven't used this one again for a week or so, maybe a couple of weeks. Right, the estate there is Woodside. Some of these trees are cherry trees. There's quite a few cherry trees in this area, actually. And let me just show you this. All this land here has been designated building land for quite a while. And it's up for sale for building land. And it's just off Newcomen Way and Rough Park. People have been saying, oh, they're going to build on Rough Park. But no, they're not. It's not technically Rough Park, so. But it's up for development anyway, for houses. Right, we're not far from where we've got to pick Charlie up from. So I'll bring you back in a bit, folks. Right, folks, we're back. Here he is, Brooke. Charlie. He had to have some teeth out yesterday. So right. Nearly peed on my leg then. Anyway. We're gonna walk down towards Rough Park. Here an helicopter up in the clouds, but can't see it. As you can see, it's very cloudy and murky today. Thank you. Come on. Right, over there is Newcomen Way. To me, that sign you saw saying welcome to Rough Park, I think that's in the wrong place really. Come on, good lad. Yeah, that sign should have been actually on the entrance to Rough Park, which is over in that direction. Yeah, look, there's a sign saying the land's up for sale. Nearly 10.5 acres. This is where I think the sign for Rough Park should have been put, in this area, because this is one of the entrance exits to Rough Park. Oh, anyway, no point in me moaning. Go on, Trill. Good lad. Looks quiet over here today. As I've said before about Rough Park when we've been over here, used to be a quarry, but before the quarry it used to be farmland, and the farm was somewhere in this area, sort of, not 100% sure, but behind them trees there is Castle Green Cemetery. So, and the farm was known as Castle Green Farm, but me whinging again, I think this place should have been Castle Green Park instead of Rough Park. Anyway, like I said, that's me whinging and moaning. I'll shut up and let you just have a look as we walk around anyway. There's quite a bit of different wildlife over here, and there's orchids grow. I think I just spotted one, so let's take you over and have a look. Oh, we are, look, there's a group of them. See, show you properly. There's a bigger one here, look. Don't ask me the names of them, because I don't know, sorry. But I do know they're orchids. Let's just snap a photo of one. Right. I think there's a few different sorts. But I'm not sure how many there is will grow across here. Oh, there's another group of them just over the back there. Troll. Trolley. Hang on, mate. Hang on. So I'm just trying to get him out of the way so I can... Troll, wait. Hey, hey. Good boy. Right, just put him on a shorter lead. What I want to do is take a picture. Of that... fallen way marker. Right, okay. Come on then, Chol. Let's go. Right, that takes you into Dale Coppice. My neck. How typical is that? I haven't got my camera with me today, and I doubt this GoPro is picking it up. But over, hang on, over on the top of the tree over there, one of the buzzards was sitting there. Yeah, look. There's a couple more of the orchids. Right, this is the meadow, so I'm going to walk straight over that direction there. I'll bring you back in a bit, folks. Right, folks, we've just come up out of Rough Park now. I'm up the bank. Right. Now, this pathway takes us past the saplings. The saplings is on the left. That direction. Oh, this is classed as Madeley. Right, we're heading up towards Woodside again, and we're gonna walk part of the way around the Woodside perimeter road. As you come from the Abraham Darby school end of the Woodside perimeter road, all the houses on the left are Madeley, and the housing estate in them on the right hand side, which is them there, is Woodside, the Woodside housing estate. Well, these cherries, these are only small ones, but they are cherries. Like I said earlier, there's a lot of cherry trees in the area. No, Charles, come on. Hey. He smelled something then. He liked the smell of. Yeah, all right. If you go down this pathway here, that takes you down into Rough Park, what I call the official Rough Park, because Rough Park House is up that direction and the land to it ends just over the back of these trees. That's why, when I say the other part of the Rough Park should be known as Castle Green, because I'm pretty sure that the actual part that I was moaning about was always known as Castle Green and not Rough Park. Well, I know it was. Due to the Castle Green Farm being there. At one time, Rough Park would have had land on the right of me, behind here, and it would have had land on the right of this road here. Sorry, did I say right there? I mean, that's the left. I'm not sure what I said now. Anyway, left and right. So anyway, let's carry on. Shut up moaning, Andy. Because I haven't got the powers to change things. Even though I wish I could. Yeah. Look at the colour. Of these leaves. Lovely. Right. We're coming up to Rough Park House. It's just been refurbished and had some houses built around it. Now the road to the left again takes us down into Rough Park, and the long path called Rough Park Way. Let me just show you this. If you're lucky, bird wise, you'll spot the buzzards, skylark, jay, and the robin, amongst other things. Ah, now that's answered my question there, look. Marsh orchid. Ah, that's great. Now I know what I'm looking at. Right. Let's carry on. I doubt the camera will pick it up, but over there there's a female pheasant. Yeah, look folks, on the right hand side of me there's Rough Park House, and see what I mean? It's got a number of houses built around it. Another pathway down to Rough Park and Rough Parkway, and that path takes you, if you go left from here, it takes you down into Coalbrookdale, and if you go right, it takes you to Aqueduct and Madeley Centre, that is. Here, look, some horses. The pheasant's still plodding about over there. Right, so that's Rough Park House, folks. Okay, let's carry on a bit further. Right. I think which way should I go? Up that way? Or shall I carry on? I think I'm going to carry on a bit further. Yeah, look, more cherry trees. That one was a bit sour. Nice though. Like I said, and as you've seen, there's quite a few cherry trees. Some around this side, and there's some over the other side of the state, if I remember right. Yeah, look. Let's just grab a couple more. Now, them ones are a lot sweeter. Right. The houses on the left are Lord Murray and Arthur Way. I think there might also be another small street, but I can't think of the name of it. Right, I'm going to cross over here and cut through the estate, and I'll bring you back in a bit. Otherwise, this video is going to be massive. Back in a bit, folks. Right, folks, we're back. Okay, we've cut up through Wantage. Now I'm going to walk across the grass. Come on, come on, good boy. To what I know as a spine path. which is one long path which runs through the centre of Woodside. Right now, this is the path which is known as the spine path. Hey, mate.
You're not gonna play,
Sounds like someone's playing their drums in one of the houses. Slight diversion. Right now, we're going to go right here. Well, there's the Woodside shops, doctors. So, that's Woodside Centre. Right. we're off the spine path. Alright, this video is going to be a blooming long one. This area of Woodside is wildwood. I'm going to end the video just around the corner here. But before I do end the video, I'm just going to see if I can trigger a few of your minds, people from the local area. Right. In this area was the area that used to be known as the Cannon Park. I'm sure it was here somewhere. So, at that, folks, I'm going to leave it. So, like I said, I'm pretty sure that this area, or very close to it, was the old Cannon Park. And Walverley Court Flats were where these houses are now. So that's it for now then, folks. I'll leave it at that, and I'll see you in another video. Bye for now, and stay safe.